Dang it. This here is a dark nut. What you want to do is you do the parry attack to get rid of his armor. And when his armor's gone, use the grappling hook. Then you just kind of want to hurt him. They have a ton of health, so... And this is the hidden item we get, the hero's bow. That's what happens when you attempt to land on one of those with the grappling hook. Wow, why didn't I do that the first time? Thank you. You want to do that. Then come in here. Play the Wind's Requiem. Whenever you see that little symbol, you want to stand on it and play the Wind's Requiem. That word is weird. A lot of words in Zelda can be weird. We get a treasure chart. They just give out a lot of money, nothing helps. Dang it! Dang it! Shoot that bird dead. Ho ho ho, yeah! Ah! You come here, you stupid bat. Yeah, I hope you get stuck. I'm just wasting time. What you want to do is you want to throw two of those, so Link will balance out and come down here. And I'm going to save the rest of this for the next video. Next time we're going to be not wrapping up, just doing more of the Tower of the Gods. So, see you later.